Hi everyone, in this video, I am going to show you three different push-on, push-off, latching circuits. First, using 555 timer IC. Second, using transistors. And lastly, a circuit to switch on and off the load, using two separate push-button switches. So let's start with the circuit using 555 timer IC. Here are the components required to build this circuit, and this is the circuit diagram. First, place 555 timer IC and push button switch on the breadboard as shown. Connect pin 2 and 6, and pin 4 and 8 of the IC. Then connect pin 1 to negative rail and pin 8 to positive rail. Place 10K resistor with one terminal connected to pin 1 and other connected to pin 6. Also connect pin 6 to one of the terminals of the push button switch. Place another 10K resistor between pin 6 and 8. Add 1 microfarad capacitor with negative terminal connected to pin 1 of the IC. Now place 100K resistor with one terminal connected to positive of the capacitor and other connected to pin 3 of the IC. Next connect positive of capacitor to other terminal of the push button. Place a LED with positive lead connected to pin 3 and negative lead connected to ground through 330 ohm resistor. Now finally connect the power supply. Here, I am using 9 volts. This completes the circuit. You can also extend this circuit to toggle between two outputs using a single push button. This is the circuit diagram. We need two transistors, one BC547 and other BC557. Connect the base of both the transistors to pin 3 of the IC. Now connect collector of BC547 to positive rail and collector of BC557 to negative rail. Place one LED with positive terminal connected to emitter of BC547 and negative connected to ground via 330 ohm resistor. Place another LED with positive terminal connected to positive rail and negative terminal connected to emitter of BC557 using 330 ohm resistor. Connect the power supply. And here we go. Next circuit is by using the combination of transistors to get the same result. These are the components required. And this is the circuit diagram. Place a push button switch and three transistors, that is, two BC547 and one BC557 on the breadboard as shown. Now connect the base of BC557 to positive rail through 1 mega ohm resistor. Connect the collector of this BC557 to the base of one of the BC547 transistor by 10K resistor and also to the one of the terminals of the push button switch through 100K resistor as shown. Then connect the base of the other BC547 to one of the terminal of the push button via 1K resistor. Connect the collector of this BC547 to base of BC557. Next connect two 20K resistor to the collector of one of the BC547 transistor and one of the terminal of push button switch. Also connect the collector of this transistor to the positive rail through 470K resistor. Now connect positive of the capacitor to one of the terminal of push button and negative of the capacitor to ground. Connect the other terminal of push button switch to negative rail by 220K resistor. Connect the emitter of BC557 to positive supply and emitter of both of the BC547 to negative supply. Next connect negative of LED to collector of the BC547 and positive to the positive rail by 330 ohm resistor. Finally connect the power supply. Last circuit is to switch on and off using two push buttons. These are the components required. And here is the circuit diagram. place two push-button switches as shown. Then place two transistors BC557 and BC547, such that the base of both of these is connected to one of the terminals of two separate switches. Then connect 1K resistor between collector of BC557 and the base of BC547. Connect 10K resistor between the base of BC557 and collector of BC547. Now connect the emitter of BC557 and the unconnected terminal of push button switch to positive power supply. Next, connect the unconnected terminal of other push button switch to the positive supply using 1K resistor. Connect the emitter of BC547 to ground. Now connect the collector of BC557 to negative rail by another 1K resistor. Connect negative lead of LED to collector of BC547 and positive lead connected to positive rail through 330 ohm resistor. Finally, connect the power supply. With this, our circuit is complete. Pushing this button switches on, and pushing this switches off the load.